9:15 in the morning on a Friday. Fridays are a lovely time to have a baby. So I told her. Of course, she made me stay up the entire night. There goes the water breaking. Yay. What's going on, Heather Bug? Gonna have another baby. You just never in your mind. Lots of water. So we've got till 9:15 to see a sack. Then we go in if we don't find one. See one. She seems very relaxed. I gave her her breakfast, so she's still eating her hay. It's all good. Can't see. Best as we can get. She might move. She probably will. She's still eating her breakfast. It's all good. No rush. Oh, now we're having a lay down. Now the pushing's gonna start. There's the pushing. There's the sack. We got a white sack. Lovely. There it is. Like we want it. If you could turn your butt so that you're in the light, that would be awesome, Buzz. I know that's not your priority, though, is it? It is mine, though. I'm thinking this baby should be called Morning Glory if it's a girl. Never had a morning baby. There's a foot, 2 feet, and they're in the right direction, and it's striped, they're striped. Okay, they're not staggered at all. I've got to fix that. One has got to be higher up than the other. I think I feel a nose, so that's all right. Okay, that's all right. That's okay. That's a good order. I'm going to try to be less invasive today. Kills me to watch when she struggles, though. Oh, he's struggling. Look at his little feet. Oh my goodness, look at the blaze on his nose. Forehead's the worst part, baby. You get that forehead out, you'll be laughing. Yeah, you're doing good, girl. Good girl. Atta girl. You can't. Oh, don't stand up. Oh. Stay down. Stay down. You're good. You're good. It's good. It's all good. Here, let me help you. Come on. Lay down. That a girl. Push. I'll help a little bit if you want. That's a girl. There you go. See? Head's out. Get that other foot back up here. That other foot is... That's it. There we go. Looks like it's silvered apple. Hello, baby. Jeez, you look like your father. Don't you look like your father, huh? Hi, little one. Okay, I'm gonna put straw under your nose. Easy, Buff, easy, Buff. Daddy says, hello, baby. Oh. Ladybug. Calm down, ladybug. Now look what you got all over your nose. You got straw all over your nose. Hey, little one. Hi. Hi. How are you, huh? I don't think we got any appy going on. Hard to say. There it is. Another silver dapple. Boy, he knows how to throw silver. Don't eat the straw. You're too young for that. No, 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 no. Don't eat the straw. Goodness, I've never had them try to eat straw this early. Okay. Get a towel. Time for a towel. Stay, Buffy. You stay down, honey. It's all good. Here, put that under your face so you don't try to eat the straw. All right. Wipe your face. Come here. Atta boy. Or girl. I don't know yet. We'll check it out in a second. Easy. You stay where you are. Stay where you are. You don't need straw on your face. There you go. There you go. There you go. Hello, darling. Hello, darling. All right. Now, what sex is it? See if we can see without disturbing the peace here. It's a girl. We've got a filly. Yay, we got a filly. All right, I'm gonna dry it off and we'll have new pictures in a sec.